Hi guys, I'm back with a new video since this is a Tuesday, and this is something that I really wanted to do since really long time. Being a dancer, I have realized if you guys have seen my previous video on three ways to enhance your dancing, you guys will know that I talked about how costume and makeup plays a vital role in your performance. So today I'll be talking about Colourpop, and I have a bag full of Colourpop products which I ordered recently and which I got recently. So it came in a huge box, like legit a huge box. So I don't have the box right now with me, but I have the products in this packet and I'll be reviewing each product for you guys. Alright, so I have a ton of stuff here. I'll be swatching it to you guys and telling you how, if they have worked for me or not. So yeah, so first off, I have this legit AF trio, and this is the highlighter trio. The packaging again of Colourpop is really, really pretty, and it has three highlighters. The first highlighter is Spoon, and it is really pretty. I will swatch it for you guys. So this is how it looks like. The second highlighter is Over the Moon. Now this is one of my all-time favorite highlighters because it has a purple tone. And purple right now is the color of 2018. Then my last color is called Wisp, and this is for someone who has a little darker shade, because it is, if you're really fair, it is going to leave a little bit of color on your face. This is again very, very pretty. So I think that this highlight trio, Legit AF, is legit really, really good. So you can get your hands on it. Then I have this beautiful Yes Please palette, and this is one of the best sellers in Colourpop. So this is an eyeshadow palette, and it has 12 colors in it. I've used this pretty much a lot, and you can create so many looks with it. Then I have the Colourpop Amber Crystal Collection Bundle. There are three products in it: a setting spray, a liquid highlighter, and a lip balm. So this is the Amber Crystal Setting Spray. I'm gonna be honest about this. I don't really like it because I've tried Colourpop's other setting sprays and I feel that it's more like a mist. This one, I don't like how it feels on the face, and the pump is not that great. So yeah, I'm not a very huge fan of this. If you want a setting spray from Colourpop, then go ahead and buy the other sprays, because those are better than this. Coming to the liquid highlighter from the Amber Kit collection, this is a golden liquid highlighter. It's very, very natural. I really like it because I tend to put this on my cheekbones and then top it with a powder highlighter. It makes my skin look very healthy and fresh. I've also heard that people mix it with their foundation, although I've not tried it. I will certainly soon, but I even love using it on my collarbone because it gives a very natural and dewy finish, and on my shoulder as well. So you can use it as a face and a body highlighter. I really like it. Then from the Amber Kit collection, we have this little beautiful lip balm. It smells amazing. It really smells very fresh and fruity. So yeah, this is what it looks like. I'll swatch it for you. Now here comes the golden state of mind. This has 15 shadows in it, and all of them are like glitter sparkle shadows. I will swatch it for you guys and show it to you. Now, the only thing that I don't like about this palette is that all of them are glitter shadows, and the pigmentation is not very good. You have to use a wet brush, wet flat shader brush, for the color to really show in your eyes, or you can even use your fingers, even that works great. But then if you want to blend with it or play with it, it's not that great because the color eventually goes off. It does have quite some amount of fallout, so that isn't really very pretty about this palette. So next up, I have these Supernova shadows from Colourpop. I have to be honest with you guys in this, I don't really like this product, because after using it for quite some time, I've realized that they're not really good. Basically, it does tend to have a lot of fallout when it dries off throughout the day, and the color pigmentation again is not that good. Just one swipe, you don't get good payoff, so you have to layer it. When you layer it, there's a lot of fallout and it gets all crumbly and flaky in your eyes. Mothership and Walk of Fame was a total disappointment for me. I don't recommend you guys to buy it, but Dragon worked pretty well on my eyes. I don't think I'll be buying more of these Supernova shadows because they aren't that good, and these were the only products that from Colourpop that really, really disappointed me. So yeah. Then I have Super Shock Shadows from Colourpop, and these are so damn good that I can't tell you guys. I always use them. These are so nice. You just have to put it on your lid and blend it out. Shades that I have today are Bubbly, Tea Party, Lightning Bug and Millionaire. Four of these shades are super beautiful. I'll swatch it for you guys. It works best with your fingertips. It wouldn't work really that well with your brush, but then I think it's fine because they're so pretty. Next, I have this powder highlighter from Colourpop. This is called Luster Dust and the shade is Nomi. This again is very, very pretty, but then when I open the bottle, you'll see glitters flying all around because it has a lot of glitter. So if you're not a really big fan of glitter on your face as highlighter, then I don't think you would like it. Nomi is what I used in my inner corners today. Then I have this pretty pressed powder eyeshadow from Colourpop, and this shade is called Glass Pool. It's one of the best sellers in Colourpop. It's a duochrome. It has a purple silver tint to it. I don't know what it is, but it's so pretty and looks amazing on your lid. So if you want to buy like a single eyeshadow, then I think you should really go for Glass Pool because it's amazingly pretty. Now coming to the concealers, Colourpop launched their no filter concealers and I've bought two of them. My shade is light 20 and I bought a medium tan 35 for my sister. I love the Colourpop no filter concealers, and my sister is here to embarrass me. So because it's really nice, it gives you full coverage, but it does tend to get oxidized a bit. So you have to make sure that you buy a few shades lighter, because when you blend it out and it sits for some time, it will get darker because it oxidizes. Otherwise, I love these concealers because they're really amazing. The last product that I got from Colourpop is this cream gel color. It's gel eyeliner and it's called Swerve. It's jet black and I love this as well because it does not smudge and it sits well in your eyes. It's not difficult to work with. So that's all from Colourpop, but these were the stuff that I bought for myself. I also have something for you guys because you guys have been so supportive all throughout despite of me being so inconsistent. You guys have always supported and I'm closing to 20,000, coming close to 20,000 subscribers. So I have three lipsticks from Colourpop for you guys. I have the shade Avenue, I have Lax and Viper. I have the shade Lax myself and it's one of my favorite liquid lip color from Colourpop. These are ultra matte lips and so I'm doing a giveaway. So if you guys want to win these three beautiful liquid lipsticks, all you have to do is read the rules in the description box and enter. And this is not just limited to girls only, even guys can participate. If you win these lipsticks, I'm sure you can gift it to your mom, your sister, your girlfriend, your wife, your friends, whoever you want to. Any guys who wear makeup and girls who love makeup, these three lipsticks are for you, so make sure to enter. Alright, so that's all for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'm sure people who don't wear makeup will not really like it, so I'm sorry about it, but then it's for all my makeup lovers since I am a makeup lover myself. So yeah, that's it for today. Bye bye, love you.